from New Orleans to jazz fans everywhere in this great land of ours. Joe Merez proudly presents Sharkey and his Kings of Dixieland in a New Orleans jam session. New Orleans jazz music at its very best. Now to introduce the boys in the band one by one. And on the 88 workbench is one of New Orleans' finest, Stanley Happy Mendelssohn. The name Brunus has always been a big name in New Orleans jazz, and certainly Abby Brunus on drums is no exception. Beating the doghouse in true New Orleans tradition, one of the all-time greats, Arnold Deacon Loyacano. As everyone knows, New Orleans clarinetists have always been the finest in the land, and Bougie Santoli is no exception. Here's Bougie. And the new sensation of New Orleans, Papa Delaney's youngest, Jack Delaney on trombone. Now here's the one and only Sharkey and his trumpet. And now the boys kick off on the Farewell Blues.